I don't see why we need to split this experiment into 2 weeks. You can start the experiment this week and see the results the following week. Okay, so we're going to be, because you have learned about auxin, gibberellic acid. However, I remember I didn't teach you that. Shouldn't you be reading that on your own?
By the video.
Okay. So, I don't want to read. Just watch the video. Okay. This is going to involve 1 hour of incubation. So, let's make a quick start. You can come forward to look. If it's not clear. Okay. We got 2 sets of chemicals here. The first is we have the auxin of different concentration, 0, 25 ppm, 50 and 75. And that is just like what is written here. Okay. And we have another set of chemical which has not been prepared according to the dilution. And this is, what is this? GA. GA what? GA3. It's always GA3. Okay, GA, there are many numbers to it. However, this GA, if you have read this manual, it is prepared as 800 ppm concentration. Okay, so your job now, this is why you need to work nicely in a group to do the dilution accordingly. Okay, I'm not going to teach this because this is a simple math and algebra. Okay, how you can divide by 2 and then you further divide it until you reach 50 ppm. okay, so 1 2 3 4 5. That's only 5. Why this is only... So, these 2 small beakers meant for auxin, and these 2 small beakers meant for GA. However, this, it's got a 5 concentration here, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I do not know where this is kept, but for until I have found the extra small beakers for you, just use 4 concentration. Yeah. Maybe you just skip the 200, perhaps go straight to 50 ppm. Yeah. While incubation is taking place, I'll try to find extra for this. Okay, so prepare accordingly. This is only 50 ml, thing. Yep, 50 ml. Fill this 50 ml accordingly with the right concentration of auxin, of GA. For auxin, we're going to use this line. What kind is this?
Line 3.
I don't think this is sambung nyawa.
Belalai gajah.
Yes, this is belalai gajah. Okay, so do not soak upside down. Nothing much gonna happen. You need to soak. Make sure that the notes, which is the part that you are interested with, is actually in the immersion. Okay, because this is where you're going to get the root growth. This is where the meristem is located. Okay, fill it in until 50 ml and have it that way, soaking nicely, and incubate for 1 hour. For the GA, we're going to do the soaking for 1 hour as well. However, I don't know whether this is treated or not. I think better for you to rinse it first. Okay? So, assign somebody in your group to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 per concentration. Rinse it. And then only you do the soaking. Okay? Have it for 1 hour. After that's done, then you can only prep for your media. You can see that the sand is bone dry. You know how to re-wetten the sand?
Yes.
You have learned that, right? Okay, do it again. If you found any debris, any fungus unwanted, you can scrape it off and remove, and then use additional sand from the tray. You can scoop as you like. Okay, but not too much. Okay, we're not going to grow the plants forever in here. We just want to see the growth of roots and also germination for the respective auxin and GA. Okay, right. Okay, so that is all. Is that clear?
Yeah.
Is that clear? Can you divide yourself to do this accordingly?
Yeah.
You only got 2 hours, okay? Because this is a lecture time. Okay, move now. Label, okay? Yeah. You can use whatever here. You can use half of it. No need a lot. 25. For GA, you do not need lots of volume per small beaker. You can use half of it if you want to save the solution. 25 is enough because you only use 5 seeds, right? I'll find the extra beaker for you. One moment. That's not it. That's 500. Something. Can you take some here? Check here. This is chemical, okay? You might want to wear your lab coat. Okay, I just found extra small beakers for you. You can do the missing concentration. Okay, so you got 5 concentration now for your GA. Find this thing, preferably plastic. I need 4, 5. Simple. No need. Get a knife. Do you have any plastic bag? Yeah.
Do we still skip the 200? Yeah.
No, we got extra beakers now. You can use the extra beakers. Yeah. How many we got, this thing? Pull it up. Up, up, up. Up. Yeah, enough. Cut this into two. So, four groups. No, no, no. Keep up with me. That's enough. And this is a lot as well. Then this one at the top. Thank you. So the other one without the end. Okay, up the top, like this way. Make a string, actually, for each group. Are you done with the incubation? Are you incubating now? No? Yes? Which group hasn't finished with the incubation? Okay. Cepat. Because I need to show you something. Cepat. Incubate lah benda tu. For 1 hour. Run the timer. I need to show you how to back up your cutting later. So if you're done with the incubation, you can go next door. For a group that hasn't done, send a representative to see how it's done. Come here. Keep this back in the cupboard. So, is every group here? Can you call your group, please? If you are not done, just send representatives to see how it's done because we don't have lots of time. Okay. You see, this is something that is not in your manual. And this is what will happen when you leave for 1 week. You water it, but it's just not going to look good. some is going to die, and your rate of success is going to be not that good. Yeah, look at this. Does it look good?
No.
Right, okay. So we don't want this to happen. So because our lab assistant is absent and we don't have the dedicated plastic to cover it, we just need to make do what we have now. So the whole idea for this experiment is not to allow any shoot to come out, just for the root to do the rooting. Okay, so even if you don't give the light, it's okay, because we want the rooting to happen. Okay, so simple material, we have cut the plastic this way. So maybe some group is going to get the top of it, which is a lot easier for you. You don't have to worry about how to tie up the end. Let's use example for the difficult half of the plastic. So you do it this way. Oh, you know what? I forgot. We need to tie up the end first. So you just tie up the end that way. Yeah, use this plastic string to tie it. No need to be super tight, okay? We just want to prevent the moisture from leaving excessively. Right. Okay. Right. So looks good. You can cut this off. We've got lots of knife there. I'll just knot it this way. Stop it from getting in the way. So this little umbrella, you're going to put it on top of here. I know you can think how to do it better than me. Because I want to save time. If you're thinking, you might take 3 weeks to think. Just make sure when you do this, this is the tricky part. You don't want your plant to tumble, to bend, to fall. So maybe one person is fidgeting around to fit this around the perimeter of the tray. One person is holding this. Keep it top. Keep it straight. Okay? And after you everything is okay, like that. Oh, you need to do the watering first. Okay? I'm not going to water this because this is not mine. Okay? This is from the field group. Okay? You need to secure the perimeter now. You can either use this bag, or you just simply wrap it. So one person need to hold this because it's moving. Can you hold it? Tie it nicely. Yep. Oops. Pull it. Yep. Where's your friend? Your friend tak nak tolong ke? Haa, buat. Yeah. Use your creativity to make this happen, okay? Whatever happens, do not let your tent causing your cutting to fall down.
Because
the name is cling plastic. It likes to cling. You can use this actually. I just want to show you there are many ways to do it. It does. Yeah. Okay.
How to
gigit? Potong lah. The reason I want you to use two people because we want it to tight so that this thing can stay up. Okay? Right. Okay. Looks good? Looks good? Then everything is wet in here. You don't have to come back to water your plant. It will stay wet in there. Poke some holes for the aeration. Yeah, just some hole. Do the label. And then I think you can... Oh, it seems like we don't have lots of places in here. You know what? I think we can put it in your corn place. Remember? In the corner?
Yeah.
Place it there. Okay. Clear how to do?
Yeah.
Got material here? Do it. Okay. You can continue. That's all for this demonstration. Okay. You can prepare this first if you want to. Ni, tak cukup ambil. What? Remove this. This is not ours. Remove the tank. Put it back over here. Okay. Is there anything dekat koyak tu so that they can letak nanti? Can you write a note on paper so that boleh hang on the handrail of all these trays for this class? Find a marker or something. Tulis the end date, which is 1 week, next week, maybe next. Actually, it should be 2 weeks. Yeah, until next 2 week, Wednesday.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So we put in the same thing.
No, you can use yeah. Can I see group sketches? Can all of you come here? Can all of you come here? Where are your group members? Did you only submit dua? Two? So nothing missing because the other group got three. Um So let's see what's wrong. So this is for the leaf area determination. Why suddenly start with abstract? It should be intro, material method, results and discussion, plus conclusion and reference. So what's this? Is it intro?
No, because I followed the
I already said, right? your lab manual is not written by me. Hi, something not right. A lot actually not right in it, and I cannot change that. So, you should be following your lab manual, or you should be following verbal instruction. Yeah. Right. Yeah. So in the lab manual, do not have introduction. Okay, so you're not following it entirely, right? If you want to follow, no, there are things in the lab manual. It's correct. That's fine. If you want to follow entirely, not selectively follow, whichever you feel like it. That's not right. Okay, please justify materials and methods, not methods and materials. You need to work on your language here. It should be past tense in the form of passive voice. Do you know what this is? Passive voice and past tense. So what example? How can you turn this into past tense and passive voice, this sentence? Oh, sorry. Okay.
Like in this experiment, for example of this, I use
not yeah, pass.
Well, use.
So can you write the sentence? In the form of past tense and passive voice. For this, just write it. Use a marker. Let's see. I don't know. Write. Marker, please. Just the first sentence. Change it into past tense and passive voice. In passive voice, you want to highlight the subject as the prime, the celebrity. If you got that's active, that's your subject or your doer. That's your object. Once you change it, it becomes
eaten by me.
This is present. If you want to pass, change it to was. You can see here, now the object is at the front. Mary as the subject or the doer at the back. So in this case, your for sample is the object. It should go to the front. Now it becomes sample of leaves were used in this experiment. So that will be your object and ada kedua? Ada ke subjek? Ever heard of a hanging sentence? When you learn science, you get to learn English as well. This experiment, can this be the doer? I leave to you, okay? I'm not going to say that this is wrong. At least get the positioning of your tenses and your passive voice correct. And do that for the whole thing. My name is, kan suruh ambil gambar. How are you going to, if you go to the hole, you are highly composted and someone want to repeat the experiment, how can they do based on this report? Can someone repeat the report just by this? They don't know how it look like. Look all the books, look all the scientific publications. Semua ada gambar. Yeah, not the entire thing. It's just to give the people the idea what to place. Since what is the subject or the primary thing in this experiment? What is it? Liver determination, right? Using two method or three? How many?
Two. Manual and by using the area meter.
Bukan lagi satu ke? What happened to the graph? Paper.
Oh, the graph paper.
Manual. Oh, that's the graph paper. So that would be number one. Number two. Where's the visualization of that? You took the tracing of the graph paper. So, mana? What's the point of doing all the activity when it's not included in your reporting? Okay. If you don't do this, you're not going to remember this. It's just to get it over with for this semester. Okay? So do that. Results. This is not result. This is raw data. There's nothing no difference to the your lab manual table for key-in data. This is not result. Results means data visualization. You visualize your data in what form? You can be in graph, it can be in chart, it can be in curve, it can be in table, image even. That's what it means by having the result. Not putting in the raw data this way. If you are having the table, then you can have method one, method two, and then you have the, you want to include this, then that's fine. You can include, that's the reading 0.9, 0.8, and then you can include another column to show how these two are different, percentage difference. Maybe this is 10% when you compare to this, if this is your baseline. Right, that's that. This is, do you even know what this is? This thing. What? Oh, by the way, this is can be your table. However, your table needs to be in the form of table. Make a little effort to see how table is presented for scientific report. Okay, it won't take that long. You only learn it once. It can be used for the rest of your life. Right? So that's table. This is called figure. What kind of figure is this?
This is for the linear relation.
Linear?
Linear relation.
Linear regression. No, it's fine. You want to follow that part of the manual is correct. But linear regression to do what? You see this? There is no description of this thing whatsoever dekat bawah ni. You can go to the Google now. You can check all the scientific results report. Nobody only provide the figure without description. What is it about? Y-axis is about what? This figure is telling what? How do you talk about the regression? Regression is actually to show that the two variables is having a linear correlation, right? So y is what, x is what, and then you have your value. What is this? What is this? What is this? Right. Okay. So don't simply leave it this way. That is incorrect. You use the ChatGPT in everything. Why not you just make a decent figure like this and then drop to ChatGPT, suruh ChatGPT analyze and see how the robot is teaching you. That's okay. This is how this time that you are learning, that's how it works. Okay? Then discussion. That doesn't look like a discussion. No. You are actually comparing between the two methods. Okay? One method is good in what situation? The other is what? Didn't I say it already? You got two methods, right? The graph method and the leaf area method. Are the two methods yielding the same results? If they're not, why? The point of difference, this discrepancy, why they are different? And then, each method, does it have a pros and cons? When you are in tak tahu nak buat apa, use the WH question plus you can use the SWOT table. You know SWOT? SWOT table? Strength, weakness, apa ni? I think, oh, this. Oh, no. Is it adventure? Adventure or opportunity? I forgot. I forgot what this stand for. What? Sekejap. That's actually not for writing. That's actually for discussing, for corporate meeting. Apa ni?
Opportunity.
Yeah, SWOT. SWOT. T?
Threat.
Oh, threat.
Threat,
bukan trait. Threat. Okay. Reference is fine. Okay. Can you improve? Please do that. Do I even want to go through this? Dia akan jadi cerita yang sama.
This is the before this one. So
okay. All right.
We follow the abstract.
Yeah. So can you improve, please? All right. You have other experiment, right? Please do it. Okay. Kau nak full mark? You do it. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
This is your plastic, I think. Check what?
Let's make extract as
this is not abstract. Abstract is actually something that first you write it the last. It has to be in past tense. Is that past tense?
I think so.
That's present. That's present.
But is the way?
No, just follow this. I mentioned, right? Just follow this. This is the international format to do the writing. Mm-hmm. And for your fundamental doing write-up lesson, just follow this first. Even if you do not put the abstract, that's fine. It's fine. Don't need this. This is actually for scientific papers. If you are capable to write abstract, then that's fine. But abstract should not happen unless this is done first. Have that first. And introduction should be in this is what? This is introduction. Yes. Okay. okay. If I give mark, that's not even going to verify. Correct first. Okay, that's not how it should go. Okay. Spacing, you need to standardize. Standardize, you need to justify. You need to justify. This is an equation. It should be equation one. If you have the second one, then it should be equation two. It should be equation two. So that this thing can be mentioned in the text. Equation two shows that blah, 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 blah is happening. Equation one is happening. No, I already mentioned this in the class, right? If you're unsure, take example from the Google. See how it's done. Not go on about it blindly. Okay. All right. Okay. Can you do that? Okay. I need to go through other group. Have that corrected first. You still got time. Properly. Yeah. That's fine. The convention is, if you want to do this, you need to do the heading number. This should be intro. This should be 1.0 intro. Diametrics method 2.0. Then results 3.0. 4.0, and then this will be 4.1, 4.2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you have further, you can have 4.1, 3, 1, if that's needed to be done. Okay, why suddenly is it at the bottom? Go up. Okay. All right. Okay. Improve first. All right. Grab any. Can I have group Watson here, please? How many of you? I just want to clarify something. What's with the prepared by? What point are you trying to make? I already said, kan? Your group, semua perempuan, weird things will happen. Now the first weird thing. Why? What's up with that? So, from the way I see it, only these people entitled to receive marks. Is that the message you are trying to send to me? Then what's up with it? I mentioned kan, korang semua perempuan, dia akan ada benda pelik akan jadi. This is not my first year of teaching. This is not to insult your gender ke apa. No, I'm just stating what I've seen so far. So, what's up with that? Anybody care to enlighten me? No? So, if that's the case, only these two will get the marks, the rest zero. Okay? Because kau buat semua tu, semua ada. I thought only one ke apa, you miss type something. It's on every. So it seems like this person keeps on doing. This keep on doing ada juga. So the rest tak buat. So from the look of it, 9 orang tak properly appear in here. Is this an individual group or group work?
Group work. Tapi dia yang susun dekat dalam tu ikut orang.
In what universe that is the case? Seorang buat satu report, seorang yang decide semua. Kalau group work, what does it mean by having it group work? You do it together or you kau buat seorang-seorang?
Okay.
Is it together? Is that what happened?
Yes.
Kalau yes, what's with the name macam ni? Okay, I don't want to prolong this, okay? Because we don't have lots of time and I have other groups nak tengok. And because I want to address the actual writing of it, okay? That's more important. But this is concerning and I have to highlight this because you girls, tahu tak? Belajar kawal behavior. Like really, I'm highlighting this bukan nak jadi racist ke apa ke. No. Because I keep saying this from semester to semester. Tambah-tambah kalau semua dalam tu perempuan. Tak tahu kenapa dia jadi macam-macam perangai bukan-bukan. Okay? I've said this kan from the beginning of the semester. You're going to act weird. And since you don't do this in a conventional manner, I will treat this in the way that you are deserving, okay? So your group now is on red alert for my list, okay? And from now on, all of you submit individually, just for your group. You can do the work experiment in the group. That's fine. You want to divide it because this is a physical labor work in the lab. But when it comes to this, now each one of you submit individually. Okay, no more. Because it's clear. What was the point of having group? Group maksudnya kau datang untuk discuss. Seorang yang type, so biarlah seorang yang type. Seorang yang cari information. Seorang yang buat kerja ni. Take turns lah. This week, two of you, can you work on the graph, on the result? Because we two are working on the introduction. And the other two, okay, kita orang kerja untuk cari reference for this. Lepas tu, tukarlah pula apa role tu. Next week, you do the introduction because last week you work on the result. Macam tu pun tak boleh nak divide kerja. Nak jadi adamant juga, nak tunjuk juga kat lecturer tu. I am the one deserving the score on all the marks. Okay, fine. I'm not going to discredit you the work that you have done. Okay? Alright? Okay? So, for other students, from the way I see it, you are not deserving marks. If you want marks, you need to submit by yourself. I will only bestow marks to the names on this. Fair enough, because that's the way I see it. This is the message that you are sending to me. Bukan satu tau, semua macam tu. Or is there any other message yang I don't understand? Tak apalah, you are possessive. I can understand. Possessive semua. That's your human trait. I can understand. And I kind of comply with what you want. So let's treat it that way. Okay? Okay? And on that note, all the exam you will be on your own as well. All the tests, all the quiz will be on your own. Okay? Because tengoklah apa yang kau buat. Right. Right. Can everybody agree on this? Can you agree on this? Hmm? Tahu lah tak agree? Kenapa tahu nama macam tu? Tak, kalau kau dah buat, kau nak takut apa?
Tak, sebab hari tu dalam grup ada yang cakap kata-kata kalau buat-buat front page tu kena letak paper bun.
I never said that. Who said that? Tengok semua grup lain, tak ada siapa buat macam tu. Korang je yang buat. I never said that. I never said that. Tak pernah. Ah, tak apalah. Tak apalah. This is your lesson in life. Okay? Now your group submit sendiri. Okay? I give you the leniency sebab I can understand you have other classes and everything. Okay? Tapi engkau tak nak leniency aku bagi tu. Alright.
Kalau korang ni submit, tukar fokus.
Are you really playing logic with me? Or you should just say silence saja? Is this the situation you want to do the negotiation? So, should you stay silent or should you stay keep on babbling? Okay, all right. On that note, if you want to know what needs to be done, because other group they have sent me the group citations before this have submitted to me 3 times. Okay, because I want to give you the full marks. Okay, so since you have submitted sorang-sorang, we don't have masa yang banyak. I don't have masa yang banyak to mark your work back and forth repeatedly. It's just not fair to other group. Okay, so whatever that you have submitted, that would be your final mark. Okay? That will be your final mark. Tak ada back and forth. So, kalau nak markah elok, buat elok-elok. For each individual report of this. Okay? So, for this report, do you want to keep this for yourself? Ni, sebab ni seorang aja. Ni pun seorang aja. Ni pun seorang aja. Do you want to accept this as the way it is? I can accept this, but ni seorang. Seorang kan? Seorang. Okay, seorang. Ya, ni seorang juga. Ni ada dua. Siapa Siti Mardia? Okay. Puteri ni pun seorang. Ni ada dua. Ni ada dua. Ya, dua. Okay. Alright. So yang ini, do you want to submit to me as the way it is now? It's fine, I can accept this. Are you sitting Maria? Ya, kan aku cakap, kau mesti ada perangai pelik. Dah tahu dah benda kena stop babbling. Do you want to keep it to yourself? Or do you want to take time to think? Okay, hantar balik. So, hantar balik semua ni. When do you want to submit to me all of this? Orang yang hantar tau. What's the date today? 20. Can you, what do we have next week, Friday to, is it the, all right, okay.
Next week, we have presentation on the
9th. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I'll give you time to do the resubmission sampai end of next week. by Friday. Submit in the submission 3. Okay. And for your group, whoever names belong to this group, sorry to say, I cannot do back and forth with you. Whatever that you have submitted once, then that's it. Okay? Okay. Lab work is fine. You can work. And then if you want to get result for yourself. You want to have image for yourself. Okay? Boleh. Alright, so you want to take back. What about the ini? Apa ni? No, Shaliza. You want to take this? Or you want to submit now? Putri Natasha? You want to submit now? Okay. What about the other two ni? Siapa ni? Nur Siti? Nur Aisyah? You want to submit now or you want to take it back? You and your friend, siapa ni? Liana Fasiha? Siapa? It's up to you. You want to submit, I will accept. Let's submit. Okay. Submit is fine. Okay. So for the rest of you, sila do things according. Ke tak clear lagi instruction? Dia tak boleh nak blame instruction tau. Because other group okay je. Siapa salah group korang? So this is... apa ni? Growth analysis, seed viability. So, but you still need to submit for the other experiment. This is fine. This is fine. Okay? Is that clear? Is that clear? Apa?
So, ni setiap seorang kena hantar report ni.
Dah tadi aku tanya kau nak ambil balik ke? Kau nak hantar je.
Bukan kan? Contohnya, yang ni Syarissa punya kan? Jadinya Syarissa kena hantar yang tu dengan yang lain juga.
Kenapa? Are you Syarissa?
Contoh. Yelah saya. Saya kena hantar yang ni. Tapi saya ambil balik.
Hantarlah. Do you want the mark or not? That's why I ask. Do you want to submit now? Macam lagi dua orang ni. Dia orang nak hantar ni. Then that's why. They're going to get mark for this. For the missing experiment. So for both of you, you have submitted growth, seed viability and growth analysis. Tak payah submit lah. Sebab tu I ask now. Tak payah submit lah. Submit lah for the apa experiment. Water potential. Tak ada kan? Submit lah water potential. Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay. Okay. Nak bangkang? Tak payahlah. Malas nak dengar bangkang-bangkang. Apa lagi? Is that clear? Is that clear? Nak continue buat perangai pelik lagi? No, you can be adamant about it. You view me as the bad guy. I don't mind. You want to give my teaching evaluation as negative 10? Do it. Do it. I'm just saying this so that engkau belajar untuk behave dan tak buat perangai pelik in the coming years. I visited student LI. Setakat ni penuh masalah dengan our girl student. Guys kan, masalah ni malas je. Dia tak datang kerja, lambat kerja je. Dia tak buat masalah lain. Of course, datang kerja lambat tu still kesalahan. But, I don't know why. It's not my territory not comment further. Okay? Please behave. Please behave. Okay? Eh, at least aku ni lah. Kalau ikut kata, aku bagi je markah. It's the way it is hari ni. Can you submit next week, Friday?
Yes.
Can you do that? Okay, do that. Alright. Okay. What time now? Is it 1 hour? Are you done with the incubation? Okay, you done, you can proceed and then you can dismiss. Okay, you got class right after this. Test? Pergi cepat. Suka tinggal lah. Are you done? Tingginya pokok. Tak tumbang. Apa yang pokok tu berkata berkah tergoyang ke tak? Water sufficiently, okay? Because you're not going to come back to water banyak kali.
Apa nak?
If you're done, you can put it in the courtyard and then oi tumpah. Careful. Ambil tisu. Ni careful ni electric kat sini. Lap. You can use the water to water your plant. You don't have to buang air hormone tu, yeah. You can use it to water back. If you want to water it, if you don't want to use it, it's fine. Eh, you know what? I think some group tak water kot. Jangan water using the GA solution.
Yang saya kena kata ni, dengan siapa tulis result tadi?
Ah. Oh, tu.
Are you done this group? Are you okay? Okay, all right. Why 50 minutes? What time did you start?
Sebab tadi kita orang confused nak ada ilu berapa banyak.
Okay. Finish quick. You got class right? After this.
Ambil je. Buat yang lain.
Besarnya, kan masih potong dua. I cut that into two tadi, kan? Does it look cut into two to you? Satu? Yelah, itu kreativiti. Benda tu tumbang nanti. Berat tu. If it tumbang, dia nampak siapa kat dalam. You going to place kat luar, right? Nanti hujan lah. Ni tinggi macam ni okey lah.
Kita pergi. Okay.
Group without name, come here. Siapa ni? Ahmad Azim. Kenapa tak ada nama group? Semua report tak ada nama group. Pasal macam mana orang nak tahu apa group apa? Mana? Ni tak ada, ni tak ada, ni tak ada, ni tak ada. Lepas tu, pergi mana nama group? Ha? Terbang keluar tingkap. Okay, let's see what you're up to. Mana nak jadikan standard? Let's see. Seed moisture content. That seems good enough. So ada introduction. That's good. Mana reference? Tak ada reference. At least kena ada satu atau dua. Objectives. Treatments, cost, temperature, and dry method. Yeah. No, just the okay. The yeah, proxy. You can leave the. Eh, sekejap. We don't have lots of space, right? Kat situ. Because in total we're going to have 8 trays, right? Can it fit 8 trays? Make it an L. An L. Yeah. Just put it up. Yeah. Yeah. Because we don't have space in here. This is not a scientific report. This is manual. Mana pula saya tahu macam ni? Itu dalam bentuk paragraf. It has to be paragraph. paragraph, lepas tu written in past tense. Macam group dengan seorang lagi ni. A passive voice. Ha. Tak tahu tak, tanya tengok contoh kat Cetaceous. Materials. Kenapa tiba-tiba ada kat sini? All the methodology. Methodology sama lah. Methodology or materials and methods. You mention everything in one go. This is manual. Manual. This is not report. Mana ada report tulis satu dua? This is, you are making a listing. Listing is a manual. Have the report dalam bentuk paragraph. Paragraph. You actually write it. Okay. Results. So, what's the... This is raw data. What you present to me here, this is a raw data here ni, di atas ni. This is raw data. How do you visualize result? You need to visualize it. Gunalah graph, bar graph ke. Gunalah. If you want to use table, it's fine, table. Tapi letaklah description table. Table description kat atas. Kalau guna figure, figure description kat bawah. Figure. You want to do figure, right? This is y-axis. This is x-axis. And then you have your treatment, apa benda semua. Then you punya, apa? X tu apa benda? Percent of change. That's fine. Tulis lah berapa. Apa? Ni treatment satu. Ni treatment dua. Don't give me a raw data macam tu. Lagipun kalau tengok nombor macam ni, I can understand you have not taken your statistic. But you need to visualize your data so that people can see something is lower, something is higher, to what degree. Right. And why this is underlined? For what reason? Kenapa tak caps lockkan semua sekali? Why? Why is it underlined? Takut confused? Why do you mean confused? So kalau tak letak line tu aku confused lah. Macam aku tak tahu dah. Ini bukan ni jawab. Ini bukan tak tahu. Macam tu. So? Apa benda tu? Does this appear somewhere in your results? Or your methods? Whenever you are having something, appendix apa, figure, this, macam figure, this is figure 1, this is table 1, this has to appear dalam paragraph in text. Referring to the figure 1, referring to table 2, it shows that there is an increment in what? It's a good practice actually. This gambar ni masuk kat sini. But if you want to use a appendix, that's fine as well. You are describing your methods, right? Every gambar kena ada tu. Figure apa? Figure 1, figure 2. So that when you are telling the specific step, the seeds were added to the petri dish. In bracket, figure 6. Ini. Since you have two kind of figure for result, figure for appendix, use the Roman. Figure 1 Roman. Figure 4 Roman. Don't put random images. That is not really part of the reporting your scientific work. That's not helpful. Okay, so do that. Kenapa put sampai banyak gambar beregit ni? To show what exactly? You just need a representative image. Okay. Boleh. Mana discussion dengan conclusion? Kat mana discussion? Have I not shown benda ni? Kan dah tunjuk. Ay, apa? Intro, method, result and discussion. Mana ni? Lepas tu tambah kat ujung. Conclusion. Tambah reference. Di manakah conclusion anda? Where is it? Kita habis. I have a suspicion tadi sebab dah nampak appendix ni. Because appendix something that you put right at the end. Macam mana? Are you sure you want to submit this? Ini tak ada. Bye. Okay, kau. Do I want to have a look dekat benda-benda lain? Ke kau buat dosa yang sama? Dosa yang sama? Ada buat conclusion. What about other things? Dosa-dosa ni. Use this as benchmark to correct this. Okay. Ini aku tercabut-cabut dah. Mesti pelik elok. Tolong buat elok. Okay, kau nak full mark tak? Nak full mark, buat elok. Okay.
Thank you,
crop top. Is this your... Kenapa ada kat sini? Nak balik kolej? Boleh lah. Okay. That's good. Kenapa yang itu clear? Oh, macam-macam lah. Bukan itu bukan jadi variable experiment ke? Tetrazole, you need to create. Remember, you have the chart for tetrazoleum pattern, the pattern. Oh, yeah. So we need to know now. Untuk for this pattern dish, you have.
What pattern?
Yeah, pattern 2 berapa? Pattern 3 ada berapa? Pattern 2 ada 1 set. Pattern 3 ada 3 set. Have it in table. Yeah, and then for your result, you can also include the snapshot of the table so that orang boleh refer. This is not helpful. Ni tak boleh macam ni. This is ni bukan result, ni raw data. Ni result. Tapi resultnya apa? Cakaplah figure ni, apa bendanya? Ni.
So, just remove this. Remove
raw data. Raw data is not result. Result is data visualization. If you want to include raw data, it should be in the form of table. Macam ni. Mana group tadi? Table 1. So you have your Z maize, you have your kacang. Lepas tu, your germination after week 1, week 2, week 3. Lepas tu, you want to have the raw data here. Tapi dia kena ada some kind of analysis kat hujung ni. Apa benda? Percentage of germination ke? Kan? Percentage of death ke? It's not only column to show your data. Your data in table, raw data must be coupled with some kind of assessment. Must. Dia tak boleh macam ni je. Kan? So, not number of germinated seed, rather dia macam ni, mana tak besar. Kan? Number of germinated seed, 2. Out of what? 5. So, maksudnya 20%. Right. You can have table, raw data macam ni, percentage here. Then the table is accepted as result. Raw data stand alone is not accepted as result. Okay. Number of germinated seed. Tak habis ni. Number of germinated seed per berapa seed? If you have 100 seeds, kita tak tahu like out of berapa. So, if you present this percent in here, percent germination is even more meaningful. Have it in this list. So, kalau dapat macam ni kan, ini pun tak payah lah. Sebab dalam ni, you can use the Excel or Word untuk tulis berapa persen ni. 3%. Sebab tak nampak kan kat sini kan, contoh. Kat sini berapa? 9%. Ah, tulis 9%. Label is fine. Discussion. Ini kan discussion. Nak listing macam ni. No. Tak boleh. Salah. Salah. Tak boleh. It's a scientific written kena in paragraph.
So, kira dia no need to put the question, just put the answers.
Kenapa tak ada question? Kenapa tak ada question? Discussion. Gunalah WH question tu. Guna WH question. Guna WH question. Apa benda you talk about? If you are still blur, guna SWOT pula. SWOT ni, apa benda strength of your experiment? Apa benda weakness or problem of your experiment? Opportunity of your experiment? The trust only have the opportunity. Lepas tu, T is for threat. Apa masalah? This is not used in writing. This is used in corporate analysis, but you can actually translate it into writing to help you if you are kind of clueless. Nak beli apa ya? Tulis lah. The strength of your experiment. So, it actually highlights the importance of having the germination test because you don't want the farmers to use that seed as the planting material. That's why seed viability testing is very important. That is your strength. For example, weakness. However, seed viability testing can be jadi lambat. Kan? Nak tanam dah ni, tapi kalau nak ambil testing tu, you need to germinate, you need to wait for a few days, right? So that's why ada opportunity. Second way to do test viability which is using tetrazolim test. Because tetrazolim test, you can only know in 1 hour. Kan opportunity tu. Lepas tu, threat. Masalahnya, threat. Apa potensi jadi masalah kat sini? Ni, saya buat benda ni. Ni. You might misinterpret the colouring staining pattern based on the standard chart. Because the interpreter might not be skillful enough. That is a threat. If you interpret wrongly, you thought the seed is alive. Rupanya bila grow, mati. Sebab you thought the interpreter ingat asam merah je hidup. No, not asam merah je hidup. If it's stained red in the wrong region, that's still death. Use that, cantik je jadi. So, have a small paragraph for each of that. You have your writing guided macam ni. Most of the time, it's nobody is going to say that, ah, oh, this is insufficient. Oh, this is not insightful. No. Right? It's applicable for plant physiology. It's going to be applicable for the rest of the subject. Okay? Get it? Get it? So, apa markah? Dah lapan dah. So? Dah submit?
Tak.
I have a strong feeling kau akan buat dosa yang sama. Ni apa? So, nak betulkan ke nak submit? Yang lain-lain ni. Okay, alright. So, boleh betulkan? Okay, betulkan nanti submit. I'll put the tray this week, but you can submit. Resubmit end of next week.
Boleh?
Boleh, thank you. Boleh, alright, okay. Okay, are you done with your experiment? You're done, you can go. We need to put aside this thing, right? Let's find a tray. Okay.